Hi there, my name is Chris Kelly, and I'm one of the co-head writers of Saturday Night Live, and I wrote and directed a movie called Other People, which is coming out this weekend. And here is my advice for like young beginning writers. Number one, I guess, would be resist the temptation to graduate high school or college and then be like, how do I work for SNL? Or how do I write for this show? And I understand the temptation to just want to like make that leap, but I would urge you to put in the work and learn and get better and write on your own and fail and explore what your voice is and what you're good at and what you're not good at, and don't worry so much about the end game of like SNL right away or something like that, which is easier said than done, because when I graduated high school I was like, I want to go to SNL, and it's like you gotta practice first, you gotta write on your own. Number two would be figure out what your voice is, because not only do you want to be a good writer, a good sketch writer, for example, but I think you want to have a point of view. I think that is something that elevates sketches to me when I read them, is not just like a good, competent, funny sketch, but it's interesting to me when a writer has a specific point of view where I'm like, ooh, I can tell this is that person's sketch because their voice is so clear. So work on figuring out like what your voice is and like how to use it, I guess, which sounds so dramatic. Number three would be, you don't have to do what I did, but I feel like moving to New York or Chicago or LA, taking classes at places like Upright Citizens Brigade or Second City or IO, Groundlings, are super helpful because it forces you to like write and to create a lot. Even when you don't want to write, these classes like force you to write, which is super helpful. And then you get to meet like-minded people, you get to meet people who are better than you get to meet people who you might like work with for the rest of your life, which I have, which is very cool. Number four would be to not write sometimes and to go just do like weird stuff, like travel, or like if you get invited to something some night and you're like, I don't know if I want to go, this sounds kind of like, I don't know if I'm gonna like this, just go. Because even if you have a bad time, it'll be weird and then you can like use it in a sketch or a piece of writing sometime later. So I feel like if you don't have like life experiences like that, then you don't really have enough to write about, maybe? Number five is like not really about writing, but it's about being like a nice, good, normal person, which I feel like hopefully you get better as a writer and you practice and you meet people that you can write with. But I can't stress enough how nice it is just to be like a normal person, a happy, positive, kind person that people want to be around, because you can be a great writer, but if you like are a piece of shit, no one's gonna want to write with you. I don't know. So I guess be nice. That's all. And I guess that's my advice. If you want to see my interview with Seth, you can go to latenightseth.com to watch it. Thanks.